2 days on a motor coach with friends and fellow travelers will fly by as we travel to the Big Apple for our patriotic 4th of July celebration. With a knowledgeable tour guide weaving New York City history and anecdotes together, we will be assured of an informative, entertaining, and thoroughly New York experience. Pro tip, keep an eye out for places you want to visit later on your own. The majestic Statue of Liberty has welcomed and inspired millions of people since she was given to the United States by France in 1885. Just beyond the statue is Ellis Island, the island where many tired, poor, and hungry immigrants arrived to achieve the American dream. It is amazing how much history these two little islands hold, and we'll experience it all on our New York City fireworks trip. We'll also visit a more recent, albeit sobering, memorial on our journey. At the National September 11th Memorial and Museum, we remember the 2,977 people who lost their lives on that infamous day, and the way our country came together in a way that has not been seen in decades. This spirit is reflected at the Freedom Tower, the largest tower in the Western Hemisphere, and yet another testament to America's resolve to never forget. In honor of our nation's birthday, you will also receive a birthday present from your friends at Making Memories Tours, a prepaid excursion with New York City sightseeing bus tours. Hop on and off these double-decker buses at your leisure and load up on unique New York City souvenirs. Grab a hot dog or gyro from a street vendor, or just take time to look up at the towering skyscrapers. But make sure to set your alarm, because you will need to return to the hotel in time to celebrate Uncle Sam's birthday in style. We climb aboard the Hornblower and enjoy a tasty dinner on this 5-hour dinner cruise. As the sun goes down, New York City comes alive in color with a truly spectacular fireworks display. Stand atop the deck as the sky resounds with majestic reds, greens, golds, and blues. On day 6, what better way to honor Independence Day than to have the freedom to enjoy the city for a full day? With the assistance of our friends at the New York City Sightseeing Bus Tours Company, we hop back on the double-decker buses to explore the city once again. Catch a Broadway show, get some sun at Central Park, go head-to-head with Wall Street's Charging Bull, or cruise down the bright streets of Times Square. No matter who you are or what you like, New York City has something for you. We take our leave of the New York City skyline as we travel westward to the Flight 93 Memorial. There are 40 chimes on this 93-foot-tall wind chime, one for each brave person who perished on Flight 93. This amazing structure, along with the memory walls and debris field, combine art, history, and reverence to create a truly spectacular memorial. After paying respects to these brave souls, we begin to make our way back across America's heartland. To join us for our patriotic tour to celebrate our nation's birthday, call Making Memories Tours toll-free number at 888-845-9582. That's 888-845-9582. Call now.